So the brand is called Juicy Marbles, and this literally looks like a fillet. This is what it looks like. Look at that. It smells meaty. It's definitely kind of throwing me off a little bit. I don't even know how to cook steak. I've never cooked a steak in my life. Luckily, they sent me some instructions on how to prepare this. So I'm gonna lightly salt it on both sides, and then I'm gonna get my cast iron ready.
This is what a steak looks like. Not some frozen hockey puck.